want to be informed so you can act.
First thing I would recommend to parents is to assess what the child knows.
After threats led to school lockdowns and the recent California school shooting, we spoke to a local expert so you know the best ways to talk to your kids about these difficult experiences.
Ask them what they want to know. Don't sugarcoat it, because these kids are aware of a lot more than we realize.
At WDAM 7, we're always proud to be on your side.